Hi, let's learn about intelligent agent. An agent is an entity that is able to carry out some tasks, usually to help a human user. Let's take this car for example. It uses sensors to measure the parking space and uses the steering wheel to maneuver the car into the parking space. We can also define agent as anything that perceives its environment through sensors and acting upon that environment through actuators. A human agent sense or perceive using eyes, ears, and acts using legs, mouth, and hands. A robotic agent sense or perceive using camera, infrared, and acts using various motors. The notion of an artificial agent is that it will constantly sense the environment and act based on it. There are 8 properties of agent. Firstly, intelligent. Agent have additional domain knowledge. Next, autonomy, the ability to act and make decision independently. Ability to learn, where it gain new information and act based on it. Cooperation, versatile, where it is able to carry out different tasks. Benevolent or helpful. Altruistic, agents are kind, they strive to do the right thing. And finally, trusted to settle the task. An agent becomes intelligent when it has additional domain knowledge that enables them to carry out their task even when the parameters of the task change or when an unexpected situation arises. Let's look at a simple example. Assume there's 2 environments, A and B. In both environments, there's dirt. However, in A, there's an automatic vacuum robot. The percepts are location and content, while the actions are move left, right, or suck. Currently, the percept is in A and there's dirt. So, the action will be to suck. Now, the percept is in A and it's clean. So, it should move to the right. The percept is now B and there's dirt. Since there's dirt, it should suck. Now, B is also clean, so it moves to the left. In this example, you can clearly see that the environment changes, but intelligent agent can still complete its goal since it reacts to the changes in the environment. When designing an agent, we need to consider peace. Nope, not the food, it's actually performance measure, environment, actuators, and sensors. For an automated taxi driver agent, the performance measure will be safe, fast, legal, comfortable trip, maximized profits. The environments are roads, traffic, pedestrians, customers. The actuators will be steering wheel, accelerator, brake, signal, horn, and sensors will be cameras, sonar, speedometer, GPS, odometer, and engine sensors. For a medical diagnosis system agent, the performance measure will be healthy patient, minimize costs and lawsuits. The environments are patients, hospital, staff. The actuators will be screen display or monitors for the questions, tests, diagnosis, treatments and referrals, while the sensors will be keyboard for the entry of symptoms, findings and patient's answers. Another example is a part picking robot. The performance measure will be the percentage of parts in correct bins. The environments are conveyor belts with parts, bins. The actuators will be jointed arm and hand, and sensors are camera and joint angle sensors. Can you think of what are the P's for a robot soccer player? Well, I guess that's all we have for now. Thanks for watching!